How to remove AI assistant in Adobe Acrobat. Alright folks, so that new AI assistant in your Adobe Acrobat popped up, right? Kinda helpful, maybe, if you like me and prefer your PDF experience a little less static, then this one is for you. We're gonna do that AI bot in just few clicks. First things first, open up your PDF in Adobe Acrobat. I'm already inside Adobe Acrobat. Now what you have to do is simply go to menu, which is right over here, tap on it, and scroll down, and there you can see an option for disable Adobe Acrobat. Now tap on disable Adobe Acrobat, then you will be asked to restart your Adobe Acrobat reader. Simply tap on restart and give it a time. And after you have restarted your Adobe Acrobat, you will see this type of interface, but you will not see AI assistant. And this is how it looked like. So that was the easiest way that you can use in order to remove AI assistant from your Adobe Acrobat. Did that work for you? Let me know in the comments if you ran into any snags. And lastly, if this video made your day a little bit easier, don't forget to like and subscribe for more amazing tips. Thanks for watching and see you in the next video.